I'm Richard Paul Satil, I'm Managing Director of Anchan Villas. Our company established in Phuket since 2007. We are, as a local Phuket developer, been over 17 years experiencing in Phuket real estate industry. We intending to develop a luxury villas with high quality and beautiful architecture offering to customer in Phuket. We are now having two projects under developing is Anchan Mountain Breeze and Anchan Indigo, which located in a very high luxury residential area of Phuket. It's just located 15 minutes from the airport with very surrounding amenities nearby and very convenient location for residents. Those two projects come with 3 and 4 bedroom villas with different options of layout and sizing of land plot, price starting from 27.5 million up to 40 million. Our villas suiting for customer who looking for luxury villas as the residential living in Phuket, or especially for the investor who intend to invest in Phuket. Investment with Anchan Villas, customer can expecting a high return from the capital gain and the villa rental incomes. Our villas of Anchan are built in high quality materials. All are well selected by our experienced designer with over 17 years, as well as the construction to the higher quality as high as possible. Our project manager and engineer on site are well control of the construction from beginning through until the villa completion and handover to customers. This ensure our customer satisfaction and delivery a high quality villas. What make Anchan Villas special from other is our unique architectural design. Our design has been developed for over 17 years from first generations until now. It's come to all details has been developing to the best by our in-house designer. So the villa design is thought for to be open plan living that well suiting for our customer who love to living in Phuket. With this design, they can feel more living like on holiday. If you are looking for a luxury villa in Phuket, our show unit open daily and you are welcome to visit our show unit, and we are looking forward to see you.